The Punjab state of India is the heart of the Sikh community and home to the Golden Temple, a place of worship and the most important pilgrimage site of the Sikhs. My name is Manjeet. I live in a village far from this extravagance. People of the village work in the local fields, planting rice in summer and wheat in winter. But people here are far too poor to own their own farming land. We couldn't meet our daily needs and provide education for our three children. We felt frustrated living hand to mouth and totally helpless in sickness and emergencies. I had never worked outside the home, and I knew nothing of banks or business. I heard some of the women talk about the Salvation Army Community Empowerment Program, and I joined the local self-help group. The group leader, Mrs. Goldie, taught us about healthy living, sanitation, and the rights of women. We learned about caring for our children, the problems with sending them to work in the fields too young, and the importance of schooling. We also learned about social evils that exist, like traffickers who trick families into taking their children. They promise to give the child a good education, but instead enslave them to do manual labor. The Salvation Army showed us how to save money, start small businesses, and use the banks. Together with the other women, I make detergent to sell, and three of us started a business making utensils with this machine that we purchased with our savings. With the help of this self-help group, all the women have become self-reliant. I have been a member of the group for many years, and I am proud to now be the secretary. With the money I have earned, I can now provide clothing, education, and all the things my children need. From the bottom of my heart, I extend my sincere thanks to the Salvation Army, who have taught us so much, uplifted the status of women of the village, and transformed all aspects of our lives.
The Salvation Army Community Empowerment Program is transforming communities in Punjab, and through its income-generating activities and educating about sanitation and the nutrition, women like Manjeet are able to make a good income for her children and the family. Our work here and around the world is possible through your generous gifts, and this year we appeal you to give 1 week salary as a self-denial. Thank you very much for your sacrificial gifts.